agad, di ba wala?
Pasensya na, class. Nagaling kasi ako nagising. Marami akong hinasikaso eh. Pero sa nangaka tayo, ano na nga kayo yung talakay natin?
Ano ba yan, ma'am? Ang gulo-gulo ng buhok mo? Magsuklay ka na lang muna. Ma'am, baka gusto mo naman magplansyahin namin yung damit mo? Ang gulo-gulo? Guro ka ba talaga?
Ispetuhin mo naman si Ma'am Marjorie kung basta si Ma'am Marjorie.
Thank you, Kaya Sir. Patient si Gita for me sa pagtulo sa amo pa. Coding sa Java. And thank you po kayo, Sir, kaya na-encourage me ni mo na mag-go beyond or mag-go out sa mo comfort zone para mo take on new things or mo take on new challenges. Happy Teacher's Day, Sir!
So entertaining and interesting, and we really learn a lot from you.
Dayan ka na, sir. Well, mag-teach ka, kaya makita dyan sa mga ka na-passionate ito dyan kayo sa yung gina-teach of knowledgeable. Dyan kayo sa talaga nyo, ipang yaw-yaw, like, please the Lord.
And you're very hardworking, sir. Thank you, Kayo, for sharing your knowledge with us. We vibe.
We vibe.
Oh my God. Every class, so sa ako sa'yo, gigin mo forward, dyan naman, ang klase dyan kay dili dyan sa Grand Fall. Every time na naikot na, oh my God, Friday ka dun? Yes! Soksay!
Soksay, Brian!
Soksay, Brian!
We love Soksay dyan. Every class is like, yeah. Mora to, sir! Thank you for having me! Happy
Tuesday! Hey, sir! Sir Chris, bahala po na kayo sa class. We've learned a lot and learned a lot from you. And we've enjoyed, sir.
Among research, ma'am. Thank you sa mga advice. Thank you, guys, talaga, ma'am.
Thank you for being our second mother and thank you na wholeheartedly jud mi nang ginatudlo.
Thank you for being patient for the imong anak, ma'am. Kana ra, ma'am.
Happy Teacher's Day, ma'am.
Happy Teacher's Day.
Hi, ma'am. Abby. Thank you guys sa talaga, ma'am. Even though wala kaya na ako, ma'am, you treat us like your own children. So thank you guys sa talaga, ma'am. Thank you for the delivery. Inspiring us to do our best. We help us pray for goals. We find guidance. We found guidance, friendship, discipline, to love everything in one person. And that person is you, Mama.
She introduces us to different fields, especially fields that correlated with chemistry, especially science is integrated. She knows about the fundamentals of physics, mathematics, biology, and even history. So I think you can really learn a lot from Ms. Jan. And if Ms. Jan is watching this, Ms. Jan, we look forward to more fun and amusing days with you. And I hope we can learn a lot more from you. Especially for those who wanted to take the chemistry course in the future. And a happy Teacher's Day.
Happy Teacher's Day.
Hi, Ma'am Joanne. First off, thank you so much patience sa pagtulo sa mong math. And thank you kasi pinapa-understand mo talaga sa aming topics and lessons namin sa math. Thank you so much because hindi ka nagsasawa and napapagod na ulit-ulitin yung pag-explain whenever we have some misconceptions and stuck in hindi na understand sa topic sa so, Happy Teacher's Day, ma'am!
Hi, ma'am siya! Gusto na ako eh, nakikita ko sa iyong class yun mo na wala yung class yun mo na makatulong.
Salamat, ma'am siya, sa mga saya at hindi ibinibigay mo sa bawat institution.
Ma'am siya, salamat sa mga aral na ginahagi mo sa amin at sa pasensya mo hindi na ubus.
Happy Teacher's Day, ma'am siya!
Hi, Ma'am Joy. So, thank you today, Ma'am K. Hindi mo siya namin natabangan sa pagka-broaden sa mong knowledge about music.
And thank you for always having the patience with teachers, even though ngayon pag may mga batch. So,
happy Teacher's Day, Ma'am.
Hi, Ma'am Yvonne! So, thank you, Ma'am Yvonne, because every time nga ka-consult mini mo and ka-pa-help kay you jud ka ma-annoy sa amo and you keep helping us every time and answering our questions.
Thank you, Ma'am K. Mag-feel kayo na mag-necessary nga bahalag. But na kayo, mag-feel mo nga every time kay gina-help good mini mo nga ma-achieve na mo among goals sa imong klase para maka-learn make something.
And thank you kayo, Ma'am K. Ginabafili mo sa each discussion na dili ni dapat mahalog sa imo kay buotan ka na teacher and you are our second mother.
Happy Teacher's Day, Ma'am!
Emerald.
Potasio.
So, Ma'am, in behalf of Emerald 2016-2017 and
Potasio 2018-2019,
thank you, Ma'am, for being a very patient and understanding advisor. Thank you for being our second mother. Thank you for everything, Jim, Ma'am.
And also, Ma'am, thank you for being a very energetic PE teacher throughout the years, so, Ma'am.
Ang mga guro ay hindi lamang nagtuturo. Sila ang isa sa mga gumagabay sa bawat tatahakin na landas ng isang mag-aaral. Nagsisilbi silang instrumento ng pagkatuto, paglinang sa mga kakayahan, at higit sa lahat, pagmamahal. Kayo ang aming guro. Kayo ay aming mahal. Maligayang araw ng mga guro.